I think I get it now. Valhalla was the growth we did along the way. And while we're doing that, we'll have the story continue on. I have no idea where I left off. But as long as I got platinum all this stuff. That was a terrible start, but it's cool, it's cool. Oh, that one I definitely need. Huh, already? I need this. Last longer. The mirror hasn't said anything. Just here. Let's go up here, shall we? What's this? Oh man. Better with cooldown. Let's go. Time to find some pots. Be the pots. No. Health. Health. Oh no. All righty then.
Pass should be unlocked now.
Ciao, eh? Which path, though? Ooh, this is different. Ooh, this is very different. Time to go up. Helios. Aw, man. Thank you. At least I got higher. High on that one. Come on, come on. Just unlock little by little. I got this, I got this. Pick up Kratos.
At least you fell to one of the more challenging opponents. No shame there.
True. I wonder how many lines Mimir had to record. Oh. What'd I do? Some more chaos. Lundus. Oh, let's go Sparta mode. Yep. Let's go weakling mode. This is thyself. Right, General? Yes.
You wouldn't want to buy a slightly more hospitable environment.
Oh, these are spirit seals. Worth it. Oh, I could get both. Perfect. There you go. There we go. About this one. I only have 100? Get both of these. This one. And this one. Alright, on to battle we go. Alright, let's see. What combo do I need to do? Wrath, Spartan Rage. And oh, this is a strong one. Let's go. Blades it is. Find some pots. Oh hell yeah, I'm doing the L1 circle mode. L1 circle move. I'm gonna burn everything down. Let's go. Let's That's it. No more pots. I'll get up there one day. Little by little. Let's go. Now we're talking. Let's see, what's this one? That one or this one? Ooh. This one's pretty new. What? It's weird. I only choose one, huh? I see how it is. Here we go. Alright. What you got for me? Oh, I could have used that. Forget it. Oh, okay. Stunned enemies. Let's continue. Push forward, brother. No pots are. Thank you. Did I go through this for that? Oh my god. Need health. There you go. That one's not too bad. Boy.
Well, I'll draw a bounty on that one. Do
not. Shit. I got it. I'm playing the little difficulty, the courage. lame it out. Yeah, you did. Health. The one after the normal one. Burn status, runic attacks, yeah, this one. Well, you saw courage and then you were like, yeah, I'll choose that one. That's the one I had to choose.
Ready to move to the next case, brother. Should be clear.
Damn, already? Took a break. This is so fun. Don't need breaks. The only breaks that'll happen in this game are the pots that I need to find, which is not here. Where are they? No pots. Up here. No pots. Okay. Alright, what else you got for me? Up we go. Oh, you. Lame it out.
not gonna use it.
I just used it, Mimir. Jeez. Lame it out, lame it out, lame it out, lame it out. Huh? You dead. There you go. I'm not gonna eat shit. They will eat shit. Ooh, the cross one. Hell yeah, what is this? Relics of short cold, but limited charges. Activate relic. Recharge on the table. Applies a mark to nearby enemies. Nah. Throw a Bifrost Chalice, that's easier. And this. Look what I unlocked. Creature's health or strength? Strength, I could buy health. I died so many times.
Oh, I see now. You must keep the primordial realms up here on the top shelf.
Let's see. More pots? That's right.
Maybe just for this try, but a little assist would be nice.
Rampage of the Fury. No, I'll stack this. Fleeting Echoes combined with Crest. Survival. Muspelheim increases its base damage. I'll do this one. Go up. Let's go up. Ah, here. Yeah. Like a bull. Yay, I broke all the oops. Where am I? That chain looks sick. Really? Get back over here. You. Who here? Lame it out.
Statues now. Judges, did you say? Perhaps the higher planes of Valhalla correspond to the deepest reaches of your memory.
The fact that the level design of Valhalla is awesome. Oh, not here again. But here we are again. Hey!
What you see in battle.
Aye, aye, asshole.
Helios. So every time I'm here, Helios will be here. Got it. Alright. What's this?
Oh,
Getting a choice regarding your fate must be nice.
Oh yeah, I got a lot of fleeting echoes. Shit. Reduces how quickly they stay stunned. Low luck. So this is realm ship. Play so now trying to win parry. Parry or stun? I need this. Oh, that's fine. Realm shift. What's this? I'm in Greece. My Greek memories.
They locked you out. Guess we better poke around the old neighborhood. See what sort of acquaintances are looking to reconnect.
I'll reconnect them with these. Hey guys, remember this? Oh, what? Let me do. Oh, okay. Alright. Where do I go? Where do I go? There.
Moderate challenge. More challenge, more loot.
Not you.
Behind, incoming. Someone told you to. Yay.
Scorching burn. Defense. Defense all day. Need luck. Which way do I go? Which way do I go? Is it this way? Ah, shit. Are pretty okay. Maybe here. Oh, thank God.
Well, this one looks easy. If easy is what you're all about.
It is.
Go!
path should be clear.
What's this one? Nah, this one's better. What the hell? I beat everyone, didn't I? Oh, should I go that way? Pots. There, I beat it. Up we go. Who's our acquaintance? Oh.
Heading back to the cage, are we? I guess Valhalla is giving you a second chance.
No, I saw that chest. I have to redeem on that chest.
Well, now it's a party. Incoming time. This time, Kratos. Wait, no, don't tell me. The suspense is honestly the only thing keeping me awake. Give up someone you value. I think we all know that's not me. Cyclops. You'll never guess their weak spot.
Here we go. In your fucking face! Fine. Not you. All God of War now. Can I go up? Yeah, I can go up. There we go. Take this. Arai.
Here we are. Let's see what brilliant move you've thought of.
I'll put myself in it. How about that? Wait, really?
Kratos? Surely you're not supposed to.
Wait, I was just kidding. I was just kidding. I'll put myself. Well, you've been to hell already. It's like. So when you go in a sauna. When you've never been in a sauna before, that's how it feels like. I swear if it's Zeus behind me. Brother? Huh? Mimir has a brother? I mean, has a body? Oh, never mind.
Oh, we know.
Well, you're good, though. Oh.
Yeah.
No, I'm not fighting you. We're good.
The invitation was yours.
What?
I would have signed it. But it was important you come here for your own reasons.
Then you're not an illusion.
You're in the flesh, old friend.
What?
What do you want?
I know. What do you want?
I know what you're wrestling with, Spartan. I understand it better than you realize. The shame. The doubt. The question. I could find no answer for until I came here. Lifetimes ago.
Lifetimes.
I stepped through that door.
What is in there?
Oh. I'm not here to spoil that for you. Only to help you prepare.
Why?
Because I can. Because for us, fighting occupies the body, while our minds work out the rest.
Oh, man.
Because you're not ready. Yet.
Sure about that?
Show me.
Sorry, why exactly are you attacking us?
Consider it a kind of trial by combat, Amir. When Kratos can get the better of me, we'll know his mind has done the work.
Hit. Got the wrong shield.
Defend yourself.
Oh, I got the wrong shield thing.
Good reflexes. I'm impressed.
Oh, come on. Lame it out. Oh my god.
Your wrath is formidable,
Kratos. Ah! Lame it out! Ah! Ah! Nope. Right, let's chill. Take this! And this! Oh my god! That looks scary. Got you now.
A man at war with himself has a clearer mind, sharper instincts. That man is ready to win. That man is ready to win.
Oh, shut the fudge up. Wake up. Wake up, Kratos.
Anyway.
I know, at least we know it's Tyr. He's at the end. I guess you could call him top tier. No stories for me. Alright, no stories then. F you then. Actually, let's change my look. Ooh. Okay. Anvari's majestic. Let's try that. Dang. Kratos. Armor Laker armor.
Perfection may be unattainable, but imagine striving for anything.
These could really help you in there.
Oh. Health, obviously. Strength and defense, obviously. Last longer. This is gonna be a... Well, I can't talk to you, huh? Alright. See how it is. This is gonna be a grind through...
Your attempts are improving. You're making your way deeper into Valhalla. Keep at it.
Will do.
Sigrun, that's good to see you back.
Yeah, you good?
I was just being cautious. I'm right as rain. How fares your journey?
We have uncovered our host. It is Tyr.
Tyr, you say?
Aye.
Tyr? No
projection either.
I never knew his connection to Valhalla was so strong.
Hades.
But then, he goes back further than I do. Fascinating.
Fascinating. I'm gonna kick his ass in there. I'll be right back. Being right back means you're gonna die. Yes, I will be right back. I just need to get some... Use the axe. You can... Finally, I got that one. My God. Oh, hell yeah. All right, let's go. Let's go. I didn't upgrade that much.
I returned you to your forest last time.
Aye, brother. And this time I wasn't alone.
Were you attacked?
No, far from it. Apparently, my Valhalla isn't the stuff of constant combat at all. The memories of mine it draws on are more interpersonal. To wit, I found myself reliving old times with my former crew of fairy folk. Cobweb, mustard seed, the whole pack of ne'er-do-wells. Such warm greetings for their old ringleader. Nearly a day passed.
Sounds pleasant.
Let's talk later, brother. I know you need to concentrate.
Oh no. Burn in that suit, motherfudger. What? Okay. Do that one. It's health, right? There's health.
Something's gained here.
Rage? Yeah, I could give rage. You could give some rage. Let's see. Activate rage and increase all damage for short duration. So. Oh, that's good. It's like I didn't even give up anything at all. It's like I gave up nothing at all. Nothing at all. Nothing at all. Go up here still. Oh, okay. Let's do these. What's that? These.
Thank you.
Runic. Yeah, sure. Oh, before this, I tried the Tekken demo. I'd rather just play online already. It's okay. Of course, I played as Jin, but... yeah. It's fine. Tried it out. They added a whole... like, create a character thing. I'm like, eh, it's fine. Let's try this. Ooh. Take this. Yeah. I should have used it on the next one. I'm so stupid. Reason throw? I guess I should do that one. Let's see. Let's try it.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
You dead. Oh my god, that sucks. You broke that cock in half, brother. Oh, okay. Ooh, what's this? Return to Eevee.
Now then, the path should be unlocked. Let's make our way up.
Up or down? Oh, I have to face the mirror. I totally forgot. You better fuck him up, brother. Oh, not you. Already.
Behind you, brother.
Time to lame it out. Oh, come on. Well, actually, that's not that bad. Well, I mean, he's just... he's just throwing me. Oh yeah? Lame it out. Lame it out. See, he's slow. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. There you go. Just lame it out. Unleashes a shock to electric. Oh, this one. Health. That's mine. Health restore or this. Luck and strength. Or health. Yeah, I need. This game is about going up and up, brother. Even if you lose, losing is winning. Back to Tyr. Oh my gulai. What, who here? Who here? No one? Alright. Yeah, why y'all acting like someone's here? The hell? Someone here? No? Okay. Right, I'm gonna open this then. Where to? Where to? Come on. Alright, Mimir. Time to kick your ass! I'm a maelstrom. Save that. Do this. Hey, I'm here, Tyr. Where you at?
I'm back. What a thrill. Oh, I meant to ask. Like setting yourself on fire. Truly entertaining stuff. Sorry to miss how it ended up. I think maybe you still have some ash on your skin. Am I crazy? Yes, yes. Pick something and let's go.
Oh. Let's try this. Alright, come on, let's go.
float. Why is it float? Behind you, dummy!
Melee attacks. Oh, I definitely need that.
Untether yourself, man! Why are you using that weapon? Are you confused?
Where's the other one?
You probably need to kill the really powerful one. Just kidding. Is a factor here. Start and ascend, or whatever it is.
Fine, I'll try. It's this one.
Watch watching you think?
What a thrill.
What a thrill. Hazard, the sword. Relic swap. All right.
Oh, I'm back, brother.
Kratos, I've been awaiting your return.
I've been awaiting to kick your ass again. Shall we?
Will win this fight when he is ready for what lies beyond.
Lame it out, lame it out. Oh, come on, I dodged that. Aim it out. Fuck. Oh my gosh. In your face, in your face, in your face. Lame it out, lame it out. Bring him on.
Be ready.
Almost done. Oh no.
Defend yourself.
Almost done. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Oh my god, don't. Oh my god. Oh, no, no, no. Just lame it out, lame it out, lame it out, lame it out. Lame it out, lame it out. Ah, die!
Well done, Kratos. I yield.
Good then.
Oh, I lamed it out.
Perhaps you are ready now.
Am I?
To lame it out.
No one can truly say that but you.
Open the door. Alright, alright, alright. Oh, alright. Father? Final battle. It's Atreus. Oh, come on, I just opened it. Blood, sweat, and tear. Okay.
I'm not ready.
Yet. But we will get you there.
You're saying you sent the invitation in the first place?
Yes.
Aye.
And look, I think Kratos may have survived that time.
So it's Tyr's game you're playing? This is all his idea?
The game is not his purpose. There is something here I must see through.
And what is that exactly?
To lame it out. A process. To lame it out.
All right. If it's helping, I trust you both.
We all do. As we trust in Valhalla.
Even after what it did to you.
I knew the rules and chose to break
them. I'm not even...
I regret nothing.
I regret nothing! The host. Alright.
Valhalla's compliments, General.
Oh, I'm ready.
Fresh awards with a side of new opportunities.
Okay. Okay. I have to beat the beast.
Air.
For you. You're breaking free from conventions.
We're breaking free!
I'll tell you more of my story now, if you care to hear it.
I will hear.
Sure.
If you remember, my father had fallen ill. It was bad. An illness unknown to us. I offered to fetch the mage healer from the city, but my father refused. He insisted herbs were the only way to help him. You can guess what happened next. He was gone before the spring. I was devastated. In time, I grew to hate my father's philosophy and dedicated myself to healing through magic. It was a blind rejection of an entire field because I believed it failed my father.
because I blamed his death on his faith. The truth is, I traded one limiting perspective for another, but I wasn't ready to see that yet. That's a good place to stop for now.
Kratos versus Valhalla. One for the...
If Valhalla is offering some help, I'd take it.
Well, definitely that. Definitely that too. Bronze spirit seals from breaking pots. Oh, I definitely need that. Jeez. Two pots. Oh, barrier keys. I gotta open those. I gotta buy all these. These I could buy later. For now, I should use it to upgrade some shit. Oh, I don't need that. Increase maximum health first. That should be good. Stats. Runic or cooldown? Cooldown's not too bad, actually. Oh, no story for me? All right. Be that way. Huh? Oh. That's pretty good. Hell no, not that. Create a shockwave. I stun. I actually might need that one. It's not bad. What's this? That one's good. Fury. Alright, let's do this again. I gotta do 10 kicks, so let's just do that.
Kratos, glad to see you're back inside. It seems Valhalla has arranged something special for you in the throne room. See you again soon, Kratos.
Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Get your Yeah. Let's go. So do that one. Let's go. What the?
I know this.
What is that?
You remember this, Kratos. The memory is vivid. A familiar scene to any that know your legend. The man at the crossroads of a fateful decision.
Destroy my enemies and my life.
You made with Ares to stave off the barbarian horde.
The day I sold my soul to a god of war. Why show me this?
Well, if I had to guess, probably to make you feel like the piece of shit you are. It's
necessary.
No part of my design. He's either Valhalla's. Yours.
At least he hasn't replaced me again. Not yet, anyway.
Oh, I want to.
He's a real charmer.
Oh, Helios and Mimir, please. Oh my god, they have to have a conversation together at least once. What the fudge?
A memory fragment of your time in Alfheim, then.
Alfheim.
So, who was Kratos of Sparta the day you made your pledge?
I was the youngest captain in the Spartan army. I had gained a reputation for my skills in combat, my command on the battlefield, but also my aggression. I was determined to never lose, and until then, never had. My men were loyal, fiercely so.
How many Spartans did you command?
Not enough that day.
How many barbarians did you face?
Thousands.
Drake.
Seems Valhalla won't let you that way unless you strike a bargain.
Strike a bargain.
Got it.
This one.
hire me to take your old position. Why not fulfill it yourself? You seem capable.
To the mortals of these realms, I am an ancient myth, long out of mind. The days I could hope to unify these realms are long past. But they see you as the hero of Ragnarok. You are known, respected. And from what I have seen, you're the most qualified by far. You need only be ready.
You're ready for what? Question mark. Gotta go to question mark.
Well, this is an unusual little corner of Valhalla, isn't it? Shall we see what else we can find in here? Careful. Who knows what's waiting for you in that mess?
Brother! The wee bastard's about to explode!
Where? Oh, these? All right. Hey, I didn't think they'd have these here. There's one. Definitely one down somewhere. Dang, I didn't think these kind of chests would be in here. Chaos crests. Key item. Nice. Woo!
I think we're meant to choose one chest or the other. Shall we have a look?
What? Oh, what the hell? I didn't know. I could thought I could go back and choose. Oh, that's some bull. Yeah, horns it is. Let's try this, shall we? Where are you at?
Hey,
I think I got it. Oh, I think I got it. That's better. Let's go. What's next? Oh, I'm here again.
To move to the next space, brother. Be clear.
Blame it out. Oh, why did I do this?
Yeah.
Damn, that was clean. Oh, I don't need that. Then again, he was pretty easy. Create a shockwave that does high stun. Yeah, it's better. Anything else? No? Alright. Dang, that burn was destructible.
Hello again, Kratos.
Wait, do I have to face Premier again?
It's genuinely hard to think of anything stupider than pledging your soul to Ares of all people. I mean, any of Zeus's brood are bound to be garbage, present company by no means excluded. But the real art out of being vicious and depraved. Though, I suppose I can't begrudge you your role model. I see you still use the blades he gave you. Can you really say you regret a decision and still keep benefiting from the trappings of that decision? I'm not sure, I'm just asking. You ever try to do the math on how many people died as a result of your little collaboration? Like contemplating the grains of sand on a beach, isn't it? Just overwhelming, honestly.
What's next? Oh, do I have to face Mimir again? Oh, I don't think.
Someone left you a party favor. Oh, and it's a symbolic totem of your shame. That's so thoughtful. Ah, now you've done it.
What did I do?
Judged. And we all know your past actions wouldn't pass muster with anybody.
What's going on here?
Oh, don't hurry up and make a decision on my account.
Runic or relic stack? Oh, I definitely need that. I can't even get any. Do I really gotta do this again? Yes, I do. Oh, a siren! Haven't seen your ass in forever. Yeah, shut the fuck up. Let's do this.
Untether yourself, man.
Yeah.
You're such a mindless brute.
Dang, haven't done that in a while. Leviathan's roar. Oh, no, this one's better. Getting cooldown. Let's go.
Whoa!
on. Left side, put your...
soaked in savage ways.
Woo. Not for both.
Please take your sweet, sweet time.
Alright, what's in here?
Oh, hello, brother. I'm back.
I hope your trip through Valhalla has been fruitful.
Are we really?
I brought something else to keep things interesting. You're not the only one with weapons from far off lands, you know. Ready?
Ambitious, proud. I could not accept defeat. I crave power.
Is that all? Are you sure? Nothing more to that story? Nothing else under the surface?
Yes!
Blood for blood, brewing round.
Okay, one more.
Yeah, especially when you change like that. Fudge. Well, I leveled up a lot, so. Wake up, Kratos. I'm up.
From all I've seen, I know you're a better fighter than him. You're just in your head. Let's go get him.
Yep. I really gotta face Tyr again, my god. Let's see if there's anything else. Drake. Oh, the dragon one. I don't really like that one. Ooh, this one. Well, let's go to the first one.
You'll beat Valhalla at its own game. I know.
And they say you can't buy self-improvement.
Maximum health. Health? All I need. Yep.
Progress, right there.
Yep. All you need. Just health. I wonder if I could get anything else. Alrighty then.
You must admire Tyr's skill after so long in captivity. But don't hold back.
Oh, I'm not holding back, I just...
Sigrun, I've been wondering. Are the remaining Vanir and Aesir playing nice in Vanaheim?
The Asgardian relocation hasn't exactly been smooth sailing, but Hildisvini and Lady Sif are keeping the ship headed in the right direction. Mm. People seem to understand compromise is their best path to prosperity, at least.
Of course.
Truth be told, I was hoping the old boar would have to call on me to smooth things over, but it's good to hear he and Sif have it under control.
Freya hopes they'll join the council once the peace settles.
Hmm. what I get. Spear rush. Oh yeah. Hey, what's that?
Is that a key?
One from my past.
Did it unlock something important?
Only a memory.
Seems Valhalla thinks you have a story to tell.
Later.
What story, though? Oh, he dead. Oh, that one, yeah, for sure. Right, next.
Before you ask, yes, I was back in my old forest again. And this time I encountered my former boss, King Oberon. Rather eye-opening, actually. I used to be a true believer for him. Would have done anything he asked. Now I see through all that charisma and feigned wisdom down to the small hypocritical tyrant I know him to be. Wait till I tell you what he put me up to regarding a particular magical flower.
Oh, I gotta keep exploring. Really? All right. Let's see.
No, just some short time help.
Oh, depleting echoes. Well, I'm good here. Yeah, I'll continue next time.